With the continuous delivery of valuable Enterprise One enhancements, it's increasingly important to stay code current. Staying code current can raise questions such as, what will the ESU impact? What objects are included? What objects are being used? What objects are customized? Enterprise One Object Usage Tracking is designed to answer those questions by providing visibility to the interactive applications and UBEs that are executed, customized, and patched in your environment. UX One Analytics helps you identify modules in use, usage patterns, as well as peak usage and loads across environments. This gives you greater insight for usage, performance, issue analysis, and managing compliance. You can view daily peak time usage, usage count in a path code, object usage by product code, and object usage by path code. The enhanced JD Edwards Enterprise One Impact Analysis tool utilizes the object usage statistics to provide valuable information on the impact of patches in your environment. This helps you easily identify customizations that will need to be retrofitted and objects that will need testing while applying a patch. The Impact Analysis tool shows you the objects that are in an ESU, which objects are being used, and if the object has been customized in your environment. These metrics give you insight into the impact of the ESU before you apply it. Object usage tracking leads you to the objects that need to be tested based on business usage. It also provides a better understanding of how much time to allocate for applying updates and how to streamline communication to users impacted by the update. Object usage tracking provides the means to track, identify, monitor, analyze, and capture object usage with JD Edwards Enterprise One. Don't just take the ESU, deploy it efficiently. To learn more about object usage tracking and impact analysis, visit us online at learnjde.com. Thanks for watching.